No, I don't think it was overly noticeable.
You feel like
I felt like obviously their game plan last year was a lot different, but I can't predict what they're thinking, but it just seemed like this year, it was a little more spread out, a little more up tempo. They had some key injuries to key players, but I think that they moved the ball and tried to put a joint lynch in some winning situations and get some of those other guys in winning situations just through spacing and tempo and timing and all that stuff. And they definitely had a good game plan, but I thought we had a good game plan too. We just need to execute.
Did you feel like it's sort of a different player? It's pretty similar to last year.
I thought he was a lot better than last year. I've said, before that, if you go back and you watch
anybody else, Carl really Davis
improved as the year went on, so he was a much better player at the end than he was at the beginning. But you can see that with a first year starter. So
you guys really handled him running the ball. I mean, you shut him down, but then he beat you with his arm, which is something he couldn't do last year.
I certainly wouldn't say he wasn't capable of it last year. He just didn't do it last year. First game as a starter and all that stuff, but he's a great player. I mean, all kudos to him. He does it the right way. He's certainly somebody you'd want to have on your team. All that good stuff.
The defense was down to backup corners. I mean, you guys were taxed quite a bit in the second half. But I know what you're going to say, that's your job, right?
Yeah, it is our job. Next man in, obviously, that's a big mantra for our program, but it doesn't mean anything unless, the next man in does come in and actually execute. And that's what we need. We need guys that are, twos and threes pushing to get to where they're in position to challenge for a one. I mean, that's good and that's healthy. And it's going to help us win.